All right, we're back at it. Get some more. Probably gonna get hit with open world stuff right away after we get off the ship. Can we take a selfie? The loading times in this game is super bad. I
think I'm losing my voice from.
That was all better. That was great.
Okay, that was.
How are you enjoying the voyage?
Pretty tired.
See how far we make it today. We're gonna hit with a cutscene right away. Nice. Good as suspected.
Attention, all passengers. We have an emergency on board. Return to your cabins and remain there for the duration. Military personnel are to report to the deck immediately.
Military, huh? Guess that's us.
That was a short one. What is going on? Why is everybody not in their cabins?
All military personnel,
head up to the deck.
These stairs will get you there.
Return to your cabins and remain there. Military personnel are to report to the deck immediately.
Oh, there you are. Over here, quickly. The whole ship is crawling with thieves. They're everywhere. Please, you have to help.
Copy. We're on it.
Good.
Beams.
I'll round up the stragglers, but there's a lot of ground to cover. You, give me a hand.
Lead the way.
Thanks. Follow me.
Come on.
Oh, I took Tifa away. And Buddy closed the door on his crew. This guy. Oh, we gotta do Chadley materia too, because we can get that plasma discharge now.
Bring it. We've got this. Allow me. Enough. Be at peace. This ends here.
They're mental. That is an interesting move.
Are you ready?
I'm coming. Need more magic.
It's over.
Don't give up now, guys! Uh-oh.
We can handle this.
I believe we have everything mastered on Aeris weapons. I want to double check that before we, like, I'm certain we did. Yeah, we did. Okay, perfect. Sweet.
Try to keep up. You okay?
Yeah, but those fiends, they got below deck.
Good job, buddy.
Tifa.
Place?
Don't know. He said something about getting more firepower, then took off. Cloud, look!
What the hell is this about? Just using this for why not? No reason not to use it.
Those guys aren't being targeted at random.
Big sea monster? As usual?
Mission Raid's currently en route to Costa del Sol. Unidentified fiends have surrounded and boarded our vessel. A small contingent of troopers is engaging the creatures as we speak.
Guy.
And?
The fiends have merged with some of the passengers. Tattooed men in black robes. I contacted public security, but they said this falls under your jurisdiction.
Ha 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 ha
An intriguing development, this new mutation. And one resulting from fusion, no less. The superior genetics producing a far stronger being. How I envy your opportunity to be present for this epochal event. At the very least, I must harvest a sample of its DNA.
So, what should we do?
Ensure the experiment proceeds uninterrupted, and in return, you will have pride of place in my lab. However, do mark your body to aid in identification.
All right.
Barrett.
Come on.
You know, of course that this is going to be blocked off. Barret man, don't run away. I think we obviously would have made it there in time to save Buddy. But, oh well. What is that? Another one? On identity?
I got your note.
I see a purple chest there. Piece of equipment, no doubt. Can't be a weapon already. Oh, Kaiser knuckles. I was wrong. Overpower. All right. Stuff. Got another ability to learn now, I guess. Kind of wrecked that guy face. That's the way we're supposed to go. Oh. Mega potion, nice. Now this is a new one. Another new one. Oh, maybe not, never mind. Maybe he is. I don't know, we'll find out.
Coming through.
Don't overdo it.
Best do it right.
Creeper, eh? Okay, so we're gonna see what weapons are actually better for real quick. Okay. These have links too. Okay, so what's the level up then? Silk gloves are pretty good for leveling up, so I mean, we'll stick with the Kaiser ones for now. They sell on here cheap. Hit that up after or later on, maybe on the next one. I'll just rest up just safe. Sounds like he's having a hard time.
Come and get it, asshole!
Barrett!
Oh, hey! Been busting my ass trying to keep these guys alive. They won't fight back.
Stand aside, now!
Those rogue men have been merging with the fiends, becoming monstrosities bent on killing us all. But no more. Not on my ship.
Hey, take it easy!
What the? Don't shoot! I'm not one of them, I swear! Holy shit!
I
oh, man.
To, for the sake of my passengers and crew.
Away from me!
say she's a monster. That she can peer inside you, into the very depths of your soul. That she can become those you hate, those you fear, those you love. And they call her Genova.
What the? Yeah, this is a creature. Definitely not needed, I don't think, but we're doing it anyways.
Deal with the tentacles first. I'm no fool.
Good evening, everyone. This is your captain speaking. I'm happy to announce that the earlier disturbance has been resolved. All passengers are once again free to move about the vessel as they please. We will be arriving as scheduled at Costa del Sol in the morning. On behalf of the entire Shinra 8 crew, we wish you a peaceful night's sleep and hope you wake refreshed and ready for fun in the sun.
Chapter 5. Done already. Nice. Okay, so we're on Chapter 6. There's 14 chapters, I believe. Turn off camera for just a second, guys. Character or something else, eh?
No. We just arrived and I already hate it. Come on, let's get out of here.
Should probably wait for them.
Some sightseeing, doing all the quote unquote open world stuff.
I'm about to melt.
Could save you.
Hang loose.
Hang
loose.
Greetings and welcome to Costa del Sol. I'm Capono, the mayor here. Go on.
Here you are. Perfect.
A gift to get Welcome. You in the mood.
Welcome. Thanks.
After all, there's nothing like a good lay to kickstart your getaway. That color really brings out your eyes. A shimmering seaside paradise awaits you, with only the bluest skies and earthly delights on all sides. So forget your dead-end 9-to-5s, cause here the fun lasts all the way to sunrise. Welcome to Wonderland, my fair ladies.
One for you. You see that?
Yeah, but let's find a hotel and shower first. Then we can go.
You better not be suggesting we all hit the beach. Hey, I saw that. Don't go thinking I didn't. You two said it with your eyes.
Someone doesn't like the beach, apparently. That's funny. Alright, restarting the video quick. As soon as we get... Two summons. Yep. Nice.